How's it going, everybody? Not today. Got a few hours to fish. Just rained quite a bit. It's supposed to rain quite a bit again in a couple hours, so I'm not gonna have too much time. But I decided to come out and try to catch a few fish. Starting with a drop shot. Water is 88 degrees, so water is warm. See if I can't catch a few. Hopefully some decent fish. Tournament tomorrow. So, see if we can't figure something out. Not a bad one. He's fighting hard, that's for sure. Oh my god. Oh my god, homie. Yo, there's a freaking... There is a giant pike. Or a bowfin chasing this. Holy crap. No wonder he was fighting hard. He had a... Bowfin had him freaking T-bone, and he's right there. That was incredible. That was one of the coolest things I've ever seen in my entire life. A bowfin kept hitting him. That's why he was fighting so hard. A bowfin had him in his mouth. That was crazy. It's not even a giant bass. He fought hard though, even without the bowfin. He won't open his mouth. Why will you not open your mouth? Oh, because I have him hooked weird. Got a good hook set in him. Oh crap, pliers. That was crazy. I thought that was like a musky thing. I didn't think bowfin would chase a bass you have hooked. That was crazy. He's fat. What? That was awesome. He's a decent size. He's not long. He's over 15 probably. But he's a keeper. He's almost 17. He's gonna put me in first. No, he's not. He's a 16 and a quarter. That's crazy, dude. That is the coolest thing I've ever seen. A little 16 and a quarter inch bass. Go home. Run from bowfin. That was insane. Thought it was a pickerel at first, but its head was way too thick to be a pickerel. And there's no muskie in here. So. Wasn't a muskie. That was awesome.